What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Seven here. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that sub button. Don't forget to hit that like button, man. We're on the road to 2K. We're so close to 1.5. We're about six or four subs away. I forgot which one it was. Either way, I know we're less than single digit away from 1.5. If you're new to the channel, smack that like button, man. Hit that sub button. We need you over here. Join Team 7. But yes, new Giannis. Already did a gameplay on old Giannis. Actually scored 97 points with old Giannis. But I like this Giannis more, okay? I like running my Giannis at the 1 and a 5. But now I can actually run Giannis at the 3 when I'm not getting cheese. You feel me? When I'm not getting cheese. But yes, this Giannis does come with a little bit different stats, right? So I know for a fact, the other Giannis, 97 Giannis, has an 80 mid-range. This one has a 74, so that's already lower. But who cares? This release is butter. But this one, big change, right? 84-3 with his shoe. Now, if you have Mike D'Antoni, that's an 88. But if you have, what's his name? Greg Popovich, Steve Kerr, that's an 89-3 ball on this Giannis. That is amazing. This Giannis gave us a little bit of market crash. I went out and picked some other cards. I picked out some cards because they dropped in price. So I picked up some different cards that I wanted to try that I have never tried out. But again, 88-3 ball because I have D'Antoni, which is phenomenal. He has a guaranteed green window. Basically same driving dunks, same steal. The best shoot for him is still the Kobe AD mid. Still the best shoot. But mine doesn't have that because I just bought it. So it is what it is. But yeah, y'all see the stats big, somewhat the same, except for the post fade is different. I know the post fade is down because with the Kobe AD mid, it brought his post fade up to an 80 something. But yeah, but they also have the same badges, like the same Hall of Fame badges is ridiculous. But this time he comes with Pingro Maestro. He comes with different gold badges, but he comes with the same Hall of Fame badges, which is kind of crazy. But yeah, man, this card art is dope. It's crazy, bro. Just look at it, man. If next year, if they give him a card, like a reward card, this better be the picture for it. It better be. It has to be. But yeah, like I mentioned, there was a little bit of a market crash, but just wait for that KD crash. But you're already seeing it. Cards are dropping. Cards are dropping. Kuzma, 120 now. Used to be 180. Pippen used to be basically 190-200K when he first came out. Now he's down to 130. Cards are starting to decrease because better cards are coming around as a lot of cards to use. This PG, who I actually think is actually better than the Pink Diamond for this sole reason right here. The sole reason of having a 97 steal. That's why I think he's better. He just needs a speed shoe. I'm gonna have to find one later on, but I got this one with a Marcus crash, which is dope. So I picked him up like 70 something K. Ridiculous. So yeah. Couple gold badges. He came with everything needed. He didn't have a diamond shoe. But yeah, you guys see the lineup. Giannis, Paul George, Kawhi, Thurl, Hakeem, Julius, Rick Barry, Grant Hill, Andre Kirilenko, and Kat. Everyone down here basically has a limited contract, which is why I have these guys at the end of the bench, because they're a limited contract. You know what? Let's replace Kawhi. Let's get Clyde Drexler here. Let's get a little bit of run with him before I sell him back when the market settles. Cross. Oh my god. Lob. You got Dimer, baby. You got Dimer, baby. Let's get it. First, we getting nasty already. What? What the hell is that? What the hell was that? Like, what? What the hell was that? I don't understand what that was. Thank you, Clyde. Whoa. Where's Giannis? Pro hop. Where's Giannis? Oh yeah, baby. Let's get it. That's 2-2. Let's back up. Let's not do them too dirty. We're going to play a game of triple threat. I don't know if it's unlimited or something, but we're going to play a game of triple threat, and we're going to see what's pop. All right, so this is what I'm going to run with. Giannis, Clyde, and PG, bro. A lot of defense and a lot of length. Don't want to switch somebody out. Let's get sexy. Let's get a little freaky out here, boy. Big freaky. Shout out to Wavy Ridge runtime. Ridge one time, baby. Come on now. That's my guy. If you don't know who my guy is, go ahead and look in the description. That's the big bro. Let's get it moving, baby. Hold on. He's really about to off-ball Giannis. I hate him so much. He's off-balling Giannis. Like, for what? Damn. He's saucing the hell out of me. Like, big easy. Like, real easy. Back it up. Let's see what he can do. You feel me? He has a 92 steal. I gotta remember that. Andre Drummond has a 92 steal. I have to remember that. So we gotta get the ball and we gotta go. I forgot his steal rating was like that. Oh yeah, get him around, get him around. Giannis, how many layups, bro? Damn. Like, damn, bro. All right, Giannis, get open. Get open. Get open. Make something. Nothing? You're not going to make nothing. Go by. Come on. He tired. Come on, Giannis. Start it up. I don't know why it's so hard just to guard D'Angelo Russell. Thank you. Oh, no. That's moving. And contestant. Whoa. Bang on him. You just got blocked by D'Angelo Russell. Stop it, man. No. Come on. Somebody get that. Come on. Come on. Lob. Come on. Bang! I'm not about to catch that. Come on. This guy is crazy. Holy hell. Holy hell. Come on! I don't know what's up with you this game, but you sucking. All the way. Come on. Come on. Yes, sir. Giannis, stop flexing. Stay on that. Stay on that, PG. Stay on that, PG. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. I need your energy. Thank you. I need that energy. We need that energy. Yes. Come on, bro. No. Energy is needed. Energy is needed. Energy is needed. Lob. Lob. Talk that in. Throw that thing down. Come on. Come on, baby. Yes, sir. Pop. Bang. Bang. Come on, baby. This is what we need. But he's attacking the rack like it's nothing right now. Thank you. I've seen those all day. Oh, my God. Yes. No. That was 2 steals and 1 present. Yes. I don't know what that was. That was cheese. That was cheese. Lob. Oh my God. That's crazy. Come on. PG. Reach it out. Come on. That's a moving green. All the way. All the way. All the way. We still ain't got to take over. That's dope. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I was about to say. 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 I was about to say, baby. Come on, now look at the box score. I don't know. I know he shot horribly. But I don't know how horribly he shot. Okay. 9 of 18, 0 of 4 from 3. Lagged on 1. So it probably would have been 1 of 3. Played a game before I did the video. Hit almost all my 3s. I got to get to learn Giannis' release again. I'm sorry. Giannis, still dope. Giannis is still dope. I gotta play a few more games to figure out whether or not he's better than the other one for point guard or center. But the other one was like that. But I gotta relearn. I haven't used Giannis in a long time. But either way, man, Giannis is dope. It didn't. I don't know why. Well, I'll figure out in a few days. I'll let you guys know whether or not it's worth it or not. But the other one's price dropped. So, like, the other one with a shoe dropped to the same price of this one without a shoe. So I'll let you guys know whether or not the other Giannis with his shoe is worth getting over this one without his shoe. Because they both had the same 3. But the other one boosts fade away, stuff like that. I mean, we'll tell you. I'll tell you in a little bit. Later in the week. But yeah, man. I'm 7. Join Team 7. Press the sub button. Hit the like button, guys. Make sure everybody can see this video, bro. We got goals to hit. We got things we trying to do. You feel me? The better I do, the better we do. You know, the more stuff I can just give. Give away, man. Shout out to the sub that's been continuously going for that 10 in a row, bro. You better just follow me on, you better follow me on Twitter, because I tweet out whenever my videos go up. I know YouTube be messing up. They don't be messing with y'all sometimes.